Hi, this is Coach Pomai. Welcome to ICE Mental Game Training Podcast number 46, What to Do When Your Jumps Feel Off. When jumps don't feel right, many athletes start to worry about losing their jumps or jump consistency. In order to understand how to handle this problem, we'll use as an example one common situation that often causes jumps to feel off. That is, getting new skates. No matter what the cause, this podcast gives you some steps to take that will help you get back on track when your jumps feel off. Here's the problem sent in by a skater. Hi, I got new skates and blades yesterday. My jumps were off and I feel like I have to think twice as much about what I'm doing. I know that it's normal to feel off when you get new skates and blades, but I'm worried that after my skates do break in, my jumps still won't be consistent. First off, I'm glad that you contacted me right away. It's great that you know in your mind that new boots and blades are an adjustment. You can break the cycle of worry with some facts. First, you are not alone. Most skaters feel this way when they get new boots and blades. In fact, many skaters have these thoughts day to day when training is not going well. Needing to break in new skates just makes the problem more noticeable. Next, think about how many times you've had new boots and blades throughout your career. Each time you were eventually able to execute all of your jumps and, in fact, continue to develop new ones. Maybe you've had times when the boots took longer to adjust to, but you always adjusted. The amazing body. Remember, skating is a technical sport of millimeters. Any change in equipment or in your body, growing for example, might require adjustment. The human body is an amazing thing. It adjusts on its own, given time. Your brain will eventually adjust, and that uncomfortable feeling will become the new normal. When this happens, things will feel right again. You probably don't realize that your body automatically adjusts to tiny changes every day. You are usually not aware of this because the adjustment is quick and subtle. The fact is that you never show up at the rink the exact same way as you did the day before. You're not a robot. And your body is constantly responding to the environment and to changes in your training. On those days when things don't feel right, your brain and body just need a little more time to adjust. Compared to that usual tiny daily adjustment, new equipment can require you to make a large adjustment all at once. It's only natural that this adjustment will require more time and patience. Help your body adjust. You can help the adjustment period go smoothly by giving your body the opportunity to adjust. Repetition of drills, exercises, and slow motion walkthroughs will give your body the chance to experience and store the feeling of correct positioning, timing, and accuracy. Don't be afraid to go back to basics. Break down the complex skills into their foundational parts, like backspins and backspin loops. Stroking, jump entrances. Edge drills. Doing this allows your body to make adjustments more quickly because you can do more repetitions with accuracy and focus in less time. When you put everything back together again, your body is well on its way to making the needed adjustments. At first, this might be boring for you, but in the long run, you will be able to do your more difficult skills sooner and with less chance of wonky falls if you break complex skills down before you build them back up. Give yourself lots of repetitions and take it step by step. Also, do twice or even three times as many slow motion walkthroughs, drills, and exercises before you do your double and triple jumps. Breaking things down can prevent you from breaking down. When you get frustrated, you don't skate well. When you don't skate well, you get frustrated. When you allow extra time for your body to adjust, you will see that even if you have new equipment, you can get back on track quickly. Stick with it. Focus on the process of breaking the boots in rather than the outcome. Here's a hint. If you are thinking of things like the following, you are focused on the outcome rather than the process. When will I be able to jump like I used to? Will I be able to jump the same as I did in my old boots? When this worry or fear pops up, acknowledge it. Listen to the first part of this podcast again to remind yourself that you will get through this. Immerse yourself in what you're doing, repetitions of exercises, drills, stroking, and walkthroughs. Use these steps anytime you feel off, no matter what the cause. Remember to keep a cool head. Break it down, and your amazing body and brain will do the rest. Thanks for listening. Hey, please do me a favor. Share this if you find it helpful. If you want to learn more, you can find us at icementalgame.com or like our page on Facebook at icementalgame. This is Coach Pomai, reminding you that it takes mindfulness to reach excellence. Until next time, aloha and happy skating!